I would like very much to thank the invitation to participate in this joint meeting of the Economic Commission for Africa and the African Union on the issue of urbanization and industrialization. We are very happy that in the recent meeting in Abuja of the ministers of housing and urban planning of Africa, that was recognized as one of the main responsibilities and also possibilities of the enhanced development of Africa. If we want to accelerate the development of Africa, it's very clear that urbanization and industrialization, they go together, they go hand in hand. As it happened in the past in Asia, where we have seen one of the biggest transformation of wealth for the population in the last 30, 40 years, the tool that has accelerated most rapidly the well-being of the population has been industrialization paired with urbanization. This was urbanization and industrialization that took hold very strongly in Japan after the Second World War, but later on in Korea and then in China and in the other many economies on Asia. But now it's time for Africa. I think that it's very important that as we know that Africa is going to take the lead in the rate of urbanization in the forthcoming years, also in order to pair it with chances of the urban population to have employment, it's very important that Africa embraces also this policy of industrialization, which is intimately linked with urbanization. I wish you the best in this conversation, and I hope that really the African Union, the Economic Commission for Africa, and with the contribution that we can provide from UN Habitat, we will be able to advance those ideas and hopefully to bring them to Habitat 3 at the end of this year in Quito, where we are going to celebrate the conference. Thank you very much again for your invitation.